when we're talking about a transition metal and we're looking at the periodic table,